Hey guys, what's up? This is Nain here from Tech Barrack Solutions, and today in this Google search tutorial we will learn how we can enable the Google Handwrite feature on our mobile phones and tablets. The mobile phones that are supported are the Android smartphones and iOS devices, that is iPod Touch and iPhone. The tablets that are supported are Android based tablets and iPad. So we will divide this video into two sections. One will be the mobile section and the second will be the tablet section. The mobile section, I'll be using iPhone to demonstrate how to enable Google Handwrite, and this procedure will be same for Android smartphones and iPod Touch. So let's proceed with the mobile section. Turn on your mobile phone. After that, go to the web browser of your mobile phone. In my case, it is Chrome. Then visit google.com. Scroll down in google.com and you will have settings option. Just click on the settings option and you will have the handwrite option. Now in the handwrite option you have enable and disable. Just click on enable and then scroll down and click on save. Now refresh the page or again visit google.com, and when you do that you should have a Google logo on the right hand bottom corner. Now just click on it and just type what you want to. Let's say I want to type T and I typed E. So you can see it recognizes what I am typing through my handwriting. So that's why it's known as Google Handwrite. Now the problem with this is I have just enabled it basic. I just went directly into the settings. Now what if I want this feature permanently? So what you need to do is sign in to your Google account. And when you sign in to your Google account, go to google.com and just go to settings. And in settings, make sure that handwrite is enabled and then again click on save. And then visit google.com once again, and when you do that there should be the Google Handwrite logo on the top, on the bottom right hand corner, and this is how you permanently enable Google Handwrite on your mobile phones, that is Android smartphones, iPhone and iPod Touch. So that was basically it with this tutorial on the mobile section. In the tablet section, I am making use of an iPad to demonstrate on how to enable Google Handwrite on tablets. The procedure is same for Android based tablets too. So on your tablet, go to your web browser. I'm using Chrome. Then visit google.com. Once you visit google.com, in google.com you will have the sign in option on top, and next to the sign in option there is a settings button. Click on that button. And then you will have search settings. Click on it. And in search settings, you will have handwrite option at the bottom. Enable it. And then scroll down. And then click on save. And then it says your preferences have been saved. Click on OK. Google.com will refresh. And at the bottom, you can see you will have the Google Handwrite logo and settings. So let's start typing and let's test it, whether it works or not. So I have written tech and you can see it shows tech. So it works perfectly, but again this is not a permanent solution. Let's say if I want to have Google Handwrite permanently enabled on my tablet, then what I need to do is go to google.com. on your web browser, then instead of this clicking on the settings button, click on the sign in button, and over there sign in to your Google account. Once you sign in, now click on the settings button on your google.com homepage, that's google.com. And then click on search settings, and in the search settings make sure Android is enabled. Click on save and your preferences have been saved. And that's it. you have permanently enabled Google Handwrite on your Google account. So that was basically it with this tutorial, guys. I hope you liked it. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and visit techbarrack.com, and also visit the links given on your screen.